All right, what's happening, Red Gang? It's your boy Chicago Red. We're out here on A6 Place for Women Hustle Hard, Hustlers in Heels. And I'm here with a friend of mine, Deja O'Banner, owner of Deja's Flavorful Fruits. And so she's going to take us around and just show us some of her products and some of her work today. You ready to do it? All right. All
right, so here I have my taffy grapes. It tastes like taffy apple. I have my strawberry shortcake grape. And then here's my cookies and cream. And then we also have red velvet. And then we also have my cake pop.
What made you want to start getting into like food business?
Well, I love making sweets. I always believe you should turn your hobby into a business.
That's pretty much what we're doing over here right now. Just spending my filming. And Hustlers in Heels, is this some people you've been working with?
Mm-hmm. She's our own vendor. She sells different apparel, hats, shirts, pants, joggers, all kind of things.
All right, and this is the 1-year anniversary session.
Mm-hmm.
So, do you do catering? Do people want to like get some food?
Yeah, I do catering. I do balloon cones. I do backdrops. I do cake pops. I do vegan treats and also sugar-free options too as well.
All right, that's interesting. So we brought it into our next question. Because we do know like in these days there are picky eaters and everything. We cover all of those. So you do have vegan options.
I do.
You can explain someone else for us?
Yeah, I have vegan chocolate strawberries, vegan turtle chocolate strawberries, vegan cake pops, just about everything I can do vegan for you as well.
All right, so what out of all of would you say would be your favorite treats?
My grapes or my treats in general?
Just your treats in general. What's one of your favorite treats?
My favorite is turtle chocolate apple slices.
Turtle chocolate. Where can we follow you if you want to be in contact with my canner and everything?
So Facebook, Deja Flavorful Fruits LLC, and Instagram, Deja Flavorful Fruits.
Chicago Red, Chef B, here at Deja's Flavorful Fruits. It's lit. Take it out for us. Real good. Look it up. Shout out to my homie. Be sure to follow her on Instagram. All the links and everything is going to be in the description. Check in with y'all later.